All right, Detroit, Tampa Bay, big matchup here as the Lightning and the Red Wings, how many points separating? Quite a bit, but division leaders anyway. And the Red Wings now got the Penguins right on their trail. I'm going to see if I can get Fedorov as many goals up until his 50th game. Obviously at 39, it's going to be tough to get him 50 and 50, but fuck it. Let's go for it. Gordie Howe. Is that Kucherov? Let's get it. It's always fun when division leaders get together. Lightning got a strong record. Nikolai, Javi Bruin holding the fort. Vasilevskiy got injured early in the season. And Terry Sachek, definitely MVP candidate. I'd say front runner for the Vezina. He's been awesome. Here's the guy. Ooh, he just missed. Ooh, Kucherov's crushed. Oh, what a hit by Howe. Dan Boyle. Another touch. Is it to Howe? Look out. Look, Javier's on a break. Oh, Lidstrom caught him. Great defense. Datsuk. Up to the Golden Brett. Boyle hit again, this time by Fedorov. Roberts, the trade deadline pickup. Oh, he scores! Gary Roberts tucks it home. Ninth of the season, Tampa Bay gets the first goal. Roberts, he's so good on the boards, around the net. Picked up in a trade from Calgary. Look at that shot, just roofs it. Nice goal. Oh, wow. Le Cavalier almost makes it 2-0 there. Chelios a little over-aggressive. Boom, had the goalie beat. Picking up a trip. Just an old school tripping call here on this one, right? Sometimes I think you just get burned here, a little bit of a bad break. You're fishing around for the puck. Yeah, not a good penalty.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit. And so we'll get their first power play of the evening. At the very least, you want to make sure you get pucks to the net. Win some puck battles so you retrieve the puck. You just do not
oh. Come on, Zetterberg. Speed, speed.
Shot stopped by the goaltender. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. Handles the pass from the right wing. They've got numbers to his teammate.
Fuck's sakes. Left him wide open. Who is that?
They moved the puck
Brad Richards, 17th of the season, puts the Lightning up 2-0 here on the power play. Calvier just owned the puck there. He's had a strong first period here.
Tampa Bay's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Bradley's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Bellows.
Bellows, yeah, pussy. Bradley crushed. Bellows crushed again. Detroit trying to get some momentum here with some hits. The big boy is Franzen. This is a nice hit here. Watch this. Just lines up Cronwall. Boom. Brian Bellows. He got belted twice in that shift. Nice save. Better off having a great year. Looking for number 40. St. Louis dancing. Oh. Better off. Couple moves. Can't get it to Howe though. Stevie. Oh, nice save. Another save on Murphy. Oh, Howe gets trapped. Vancouver in that 70-point club, too. Weak, man. That was fucking weak. That was not well played at all by Detroit. Yeah, Sawchuk there. That goal is a killer now. 3-0. Just a shitty rebound. Andrzejczyk staring at a wide open net. Lines look pretty good, the Franzen one with Shanahan. But the Boolin Wall stands tall.
Tampa Bay's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Off the draw, and nice job locking up his opponent. Scooped up along the wall by Lindsay. Here's a backhander, stopped by the goaltender. Oh, and a miss. Right from there, you got to get it on the net. He just spun quickly and missed the net. On the backhand.
Oh, man. Radwin's able to get a little momentum there. Lindsay and Abel, the old timers, with Del Vecchio.
The frozen biscuits drop and we are back underway here. Tosses it off to Hedman.
Oh, Eiserman.
Solid body contact.
I was just thinking, Chelios and Franzen's a pretty, Chelios and Cronwall's a pretty nice defensive pair, man. They just shit kick guys. Fedorov getting caught.
They'll go back to work on their special teams.
These guys make it 4-0. It's pretty much all she wrote. Not a good period for Detroit.
I wonder if they'll have to check to see if this ice was tilted because we've got a 3-0.
Shots are about the same. Out hit him pretty good, but 3-0. So let's see what happens here. Fedorov still in the box.
Both teams are back at
center. About, what, 90 seconds, I'd say? Change the goaltending. Not his fault, but Kucherov makes it 4-0 with his 19th on the power play. If they get one more, I'm quitting it. Everyone's getting blown out at home ice. I haven't really seen this much this season. Another bad rebound for Sacha. Osgood comes in. Stapled.
Let's the wrister go. And the lane's blocked up blocking that. And we've got a 2-on-1.
Oh, Shanny, come on, buddy. What the fuck? Swing and a miss.
Jabs the puck away. Detroit's got control of it now from their own end. A chance in front. Lightning have taken to the offensive attack. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection.
Gordy.
Takes the can't get by.
Philip Pedina. Fucking crushes him. Oh, jeez. All right, that's it. Sorry, can't do it. 5-0, that's enough for me. Red Wings get blown out at home. See what the final score is. 6-1, so... might as well go right into this game here. Pittsburgh and Quebec. It's a back-to-back game here for the Penguins after they won yesterday. Just want to make sure. Murray got the shutout, but it's a back-to-back. And, good Barrasso to start. And of course Kessel got hurt now, so see how they do. Up against a stingy Quebec team, but I think Quebec's starting to slowly fade out of the playoffs. I'll have to check their stats again, but so we get this game done here. And then this stays on the line. John Garrett. He's got his Canucks mask. Gotta change that. Barrasso. Great win. His personal numbers, I think, could be better. That's why he's the backup now. Murray's taking the job. Mario Lemieux. The Quebecois fateful. 53rd of the year.
That's a quick one-timer right in front of the net. The
nice. I'm going to start trying to playing some more Edmonton games too, because I want to get Gretzky up there in points. See if I can do a renaissance with him. But Mario gets his 53rd of the year. Staying hot. Oh, look at Forsberg dance. Rocking. No one else is at 40 yet. He's already got 50. So clearly the best shooter at the moment. Play the puck, Garrett, you clown. Joe Sakic leading the Quebec. Yeah, I'll check the standings again. I think Quebec's fading out, though. Oh, jeez. Stevens gets nailed with his own player's shot.
Stick in the lane, ends that threat. Back in front. Here's a short pass to Rust. Here's a shot. Shuts him down. Taken along the wall by Duchesne. Scoops up the puck here. Looks to get the puck over to Malone.
Boom.
Here's a shot. Gets in front of it. Grabbed along the board by Duchesne. That's intercepted. Slides it on over to Rust.
Jágr. Pittsburgh goes offside.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Bronx won the draw here in the open ice. Nice pass. Blocker save. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards.
LaRouche, who's been called up. Look at the speed. LaRouche. Joey Mullen getting the shot on the second line. Oh, coffee. Crosby runs right into him. Lemieux starting to get a little bit more separation from Fedorov with 10 points now. Kick with the slash too. How about that?
That's a penalty every time.
And Joey Mullen, the Quebec captain.
To the ice for the first time tonight. I always felt on the power play the first one was really important for any team. If you stumble around on the first power play, the guys start to press as you get more and more of them through the game. Sends it over to Brunt. Inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Lemieux. Puts it on net. No room for that one to get through. Gets it out of his own end. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Slides it diagonally to Lemieux. Slides the puck over. And that's broken up with a stick.
Nice play by Quebec there.
Manages to clear the zone.
Standing their ground. Again, Penguins will change. That's a dangerous power play, though. But Quebec playing it good. Look at this. Oh.
Murph.
Back to Coffee. To Stevens. To Malkin. Malkin's going to take the zone. Loses it, though. Good penalty kill here with the Nords. Stevens skating down the ice. Now he scores! Kevin Stevens! That was right after the power play. That expired, but basically a power play goal. Seventh of the year for the big guy from Boston. It looks just like him too.
Really nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net.
Yeah.
So quickly the goalie can't get closed up and make the save.
Ha ha. Malkin picking up with other assists. And then Schultz slashed. Who was that? Forsberg. And no response from Quebec. I'm surprised. Okay, that one timer is not going to work there. They're playing it, making it too obvious too. Watch this hit on Forsberg. This is right after Sakic got crushed by Orpik. Schultz lines up Forsberg and boom! Good save. All Detroit and Pittsburgh right now. They've been the two most dominant teams, them and Vancouver. Lemieux! Second of the game. 54th of the season. Man, the way he's going, he might have a shot at Gretzky's 92. His personal best was 85, I think, back in 89. But they are it's on some kind of a roll right now, these guys. Here in the late goings of the period, interesting to see how the season goes. No, fuck. Uwe Kriep scores, and the Quebec Nordiques get it right back to make it 3-1.
I'm not sure if there was any communication on that play at all.
Fuck. I knew it was going in. Tried to block the shot. Ginla's looked to have fit in pretty good too on that line. Nice detail on those socks. Give them that. Yeah, pretty even. I would hit him as usual. Quebec not an overly physical team, so.
Into a much more difficult save. Lots of time left in this period. It's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. This neutral zone faceoff set to go as we are back underway. Sends a pass over. Here's a chance. Blocked in traffic. Stopped by the goaltender. Referee signals penalty coming up here with the ball.
There's a lot of crashing and banging in front of the Pittsburgh net there. Joey Mullen getting caught. Boom. Nails Goulet from behind.
Power play unit comes out for the faceoff.
They've worked on the power play a lot in practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight, and they want to execute what they've worked on.
Zuboff gets it down the ice. Oh, what a hit. Orpik just lays out Goulet. Penguins fight very physical here. Penalty, too physical. Charge, Orpik. He's getting too crazy out there. Oh, Goulet got smashed like three times in the last minute.
A 5-on-3 with plenty of time to work with here coming up.
When this puck is moved side to side on a 5-on-3, you're going to rotate those penalty killers around. Eventually, you're going to tire them out. I don't mind taking a shot, but it can't be a bad one from the wing. Get it on the net.
Too much traffic in the lane. Gets it out of his own end. Passes over to Sundin. Brown's moving the puck through his own zone. Here's a short pass to Forsberg. Moves the puck, and he slides it quickly to Sackett. Comes up with a stop.
Quick puck movement there.
The pressure from the defensive zone. From their own end as they get a fresh set of legs here for this man advantage. Along the half wall with the puck, and he slides it quickly to Malone.
How did they say?
Save made by the goalie.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
With some momentum driving towards the net.
There's a traffic in front of that.
He's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long time.
Francis has been out there for a long time.
Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. And the puck's back. He's got a step. Oh, what a stop by the goalie.
Save by Barrasso. Big save there. Check by Crosby. So strong on the boards.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Gotta give the penalty killers a lot of credit as the penalty expires.
I liked everything about that power play, James, except the fact that they couldn't put it in the net.
Really? Oh no. Sundin, all alone. What a poke. Larry Murphy.
It across the line. Flips it up the net. Gets down in front of it. He'll keep it alive.
Nice block. Lemieux.
Takes
Mullen.
The lead. Sets it out right in front. Moves
oh, what happened there? Jager unable to get the puck.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Flips it go. Makes the save.
Nice block on Forsberg's shot. Brooks Orpik.
Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. Talbot's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Can't maintain possession. Moves it quickly over to Rutt. Stones him in front. And he elects to play the puck. Moves the puck over to Gensel. Puck picked up by Albelin. the Penguins get a hold of it. Moves it to Murphy. Pass across to Nolan.
Oh, Coffey just takes it right from him.
Quick pass to Talbot. Knocked away. Tape to tape feed on the blue line. Eagle eyes by the referees. Delayed penalty coming up here. Looks like they caught the slash. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Time for the official to pass down.
Great shift from that fourth line. Drawing a penalty, keeping the puck in the zone. You got Getzel.
Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
The power play can be so frustrating when you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well. You start to press pretty quickly into it. Now's the time to readjust and attack again.
Tries to get it to Seacomb. And he slides it quickly to Malkin. Grabs the puck here in their own end. And manages to clear the zone. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Feeds it over to Crosby. Moved out in front, and they can't convert on play. Gets it out of his own end. Comes out to play the puck. And he slides it quickly to Lemieux. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Across the point. Centering pass.
Oh, look at that chance. Lemieux picks it up. Jagr. Oh, what happened there?
Let's one go. Great plus save.
Kind of fucked up that one time. Either I might have had another Lemieux hat trick. So that Broughton got crushed. Oh, that was a late hit too.
Well, past the midway mark of this period.
That's good. Coffey throwing the body around on the power play. Stevens.
Denied by the blocker. Stasny's the victim of a slash.
Fuck
and the official contact. We got a penalty coming up. From the opposite point. All alone.
Oh, Stasny. I thought he was going to score.
But the goalie comes up for him. And they're going to be short-handed as slashing is the call on the play.
Yeah, this is the penalty of frustration, Jamesy. Things haven't been going his way. He reacts and gets called out with his team short-handed.
As we're about to drop the puck, power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
Easiest thing in the world, James. Tell somebody else to relax. The power play hasn't scored yet. They're not relaxed, and it's not easy to do, but that's the key to success.
Oh.
Right on the doorstep. Oh, wide of the net.
Wants to get rid of it quickly. Wants to get into the net before the goalie's ready. Unfortunately, he just misses wide.
From the left wing, takes the feed.
Oh shit, there you go. Forsberg. That was a careless PK by the Penguins there. A little fishing, but Forsberg makes them pay. He scores right in front of the net. A 3-2 game now. 3-0 at one point. Nice passing play. Oh, nice play there. 2-1.
And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. Lots of action.
Quebec comes back. Getting out hit bad, but out shooting really bad. Look at that, 18-7. They definitely took the momentum back. Still up, down by a goal. See what happens in the third here. Pittsburgh, very physical. There's a back-to-back, remember, for the Penguins. Both captains trying to watch this hit.
He knows the hit's coming, but man, does he get level.
Oh, Lemieux just runs over Sakic. The captain's coming together.
It's a one-goal hockey game. 3-2 is where we sit. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Reads it perfectly. Look out, here's a chance. Tosses it to Orpik. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Rusty.
Takes a shot, denies him on the play.
Nice save.
That one goes into the crowd for a souvenir.
Garrett punches it into the audience.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Delayed penalty coming up here. And the official stops the play.
Flash. Oh, charge. Who's this one?
For charging. I didn't like that hit. You can see how he was angry with the way that he was hit.
Oh, wow. Just runs over Murphy.
Ray, you can see that one coming from a mile away, way up here.
Easy call.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up in the faceoff.
If you can find a way to get a power play goal here, you can change the momentum of this game. They haven't got one yet tonight. And you find yourself starting to press when you don't score.
Maintains possession. Yager's gonna play it against the half wall. Heads to the back of the net. Knocks the puck loose. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession.
Good block by Alboin. Gimla had that popped.
Quick feed to Murphy. With possession along the wall. Taken by Lemieux. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction. And manages to clear the zone.
A little more urgent power play here for Pittsburgh. Oh, what a shot by Malkin. There we go. And then he buries it on the power play. And Pittsburgh does get that power play goal. 20th of the season for Gino.
Traffic in front.
It's a big goal here. 11 minutes left. Oh, look at that. What a goal. Nice play right off the faceoff. Tic-tac-toe, winning the draw. Back again, boom. No chance for Barrasso. Well-executed play by the Nordiques. Keeping it a one-goal game here. That was like 40 seconds after the Malkin goal. LaRouche scores. Getzel gets it right back. Ninth of the year for Jake. LaRouche, he's jumping up and down. He loves it. Back in the lineup. Rifles it over the net. Getting to walk right in.
Into the offensive end now. Here's a shot. Comes up with a stop. Grabs the puck in the corner. Great read by the goalie as he pokes it away with a stick. And it's a quick pass to Crosby.
Crosby trying to push through. He does.
Here's a chance.
Stopped by the
goaltender. There's another stop. After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second. In the final moments of this period, it's a two-goal game with
50 seconds left on the power play. Quebec, one of the francophones get to put the net. It's a hat trick from Mario Lemieux. What is that? Is 54th now? 55th? 55th of the season. Pittsburgh here, 25 wins in a row. Unbelievable. For the Penguins as they record their 25th straight win. I believe they're 2 points now behind Detroit for the NHL lead, which is crazy if you think about the start Detroit had, winning 19 in a row. That's what a winning streak will do for you. Of course, Lemieux fishing for those empty netters. Gotta get those. That was Malkin's goal. That was a big goal there. All right. Lemieux goals, 3 assists. Jágr's like assisting on every Lemieux goal too. We got 40 hits. Yeah, a little more even third period. Yeah, overall, good game. Penguins get the big win for their 25th straight win of the year. There's one other game this day. I just want to have a quick look at Quebec. Oh yeah, Quebec's out of it. Let's quick sim this game. Carolina, Sean Hill with the game winner. Cam Ward, strong game, 36 saves, Stahl with the hit, 5 hits, goal. Yeah, look what that does for Carolina, keeps them right there. They're still in that mix. Alright, so we could skip this day now. Charlie Heidi's back. 25 in a row for the Penguins.